joy you brought to my life. For all the wrong that you made right.
For every dream you made come true. For all the love I found in you. I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up. Never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through. Through it all.
You were my strength when I was weak. You were my voice when I couldn't speak. You were my eyes when I couldn't see. You saw the best there was in me. Lifted me up when I couldn't reach. You gave me faith cause you believed. I'm everything I am because you love me.
Pag subscriber na po kayo, send a text answering the question, kanino po dedicated ang CD ni Chris na the greatest love. When you send your reply to 2366, again, padala nyo lang po ang inyong answer, your name and your address, and 50 subscribers will get the CD. To end this, allow me to say thank you to all of you for being here. Maraming salamat po kay Regine Velasquez and Lani Misalucha, Gary Valenciano, Martin Yavera, Ogie Alcacin, Piolo Pascual, Billy Crawford, JR, Jed, of course, my favorite, Ronnie Liang, McCoy Fundales, Chris Lawrence, Sam Concepcion, and Mark Bautista for being a part of this album. Hindi na ako magpapasalamat sa aking mga normal tina-thank you kasi gusto ko mabasa po para sa inyo yung part na sinulat ko dito for you to understand what this album is all about. Maybe you've been looking for an opportunity to show your mom how much she means to you. Maybe like us, you're dealing with illness in your family. I've been given the gift to be the voice for so many. And I hope that this album will express for you all that you've kept within your heart. The joy in my heart overflows because I know that so many of you will be able to show your mom what's inside your heart, and so many moms will feel loved and appreciated. The greatest gift my mom gave me is the ability to touch lives simply by living my life. Thanks to you for helping us celebrate the greatest gift. Maraming maraming salamat po. The album is out in all record bars nationwide already.
Congratulations, Chrissy. Maraming maraming salamat.
Thank you to Kathleen and to my Universal family for making this possible. And thank you po sa lahat na nang tumangkilik at sa lahat pa po ng bibili nito. Thank you for spending two mornings with us. Yeah. Maraming maraming
thank
salamat.
You.
Thank you to the entire staff for making this special because para sa mom ko to eh. Kaya mahalaga talaga sa akin.
Dimensione, maraming salamat. Mandawi Furniture and Kainta, thank you. And K-Bike Kunanan Catering, 7110952-2116 Elias Street, Santa Cruz, Manila. Ria Madamba of Balloons and Blooms, maraming salamat. 332-1253. Dizon Furniture in Chiendesita, 7239518. And G-Squared Palutuan, maraming salamat. Mr. Don Vicente Olivi Advertising, thank you. 533-3340 para sa ating mga tarpaulin. Maraming salamat. Tekno Marin, maraming salamat. Roberto Cavalli, Traffic Sandals, Demi, thank you. Philosophy Shirt, Sando, Dr. Steve Margan, Carl Yav, Nikon Home Appliances, Susan Cove, Pure Gold, Doctors Manny and Pai Kalayan, Voice of La Carmela de Boracay, and Boya Bunda for All Sexes by Joel Cruz Signatures. Thank you. Alam mo, Chrissy, yung greatest love kasi, mga kaibigan, is the love that God gave us when He died on the cross. Okay? Yun ang pinakadakilang pag-ibig. Tamang-tama yung sinasabi mo na ang pinakadakilang regalo na maaaring ibigay natin sa Diyos para sa akin po ay ang pagmamahal natin sa ating mga ina, ama, at kung sino man ang inyong minamahal. So love will always be the greatest gift. Thank you.
And the ability to love, share love, and express love.
That's true.
Diba? Ay, naku, sana nga magkatuluyan kayo. Nakapi ako talaga po.
Kanina ko pa napapansin kung gaano kasaya. Sila ani naman po mga kaibigan, ganito na po ang kanyang mata. Para bagang, ano ba ito? Laani, where? Tingnan mo. Parang mas mahirap yan itong pinagdadaanan mo nung nanalo ka. Which was more difficult, now or that moment when you were declared? Jed, yes? To close this, yes, you have an offering.
Okay, wait. Ito na lang.
Wait, okay.
No, because I know mahihirapan ka. From all the songs you have sung, from all the albums, which one will you dedicate to her?
Brilliant.
Sing it for her now.
I think my first
go ahead, just sing it.
Let me love you from the bottom of my heart. Let me love you till all the stars surrender to the dark. And the words sometimes fail me, I just wanna say nothing or no one's ever touched me this way. Let me love you from the bottom of my heart.
Thank you!
Thank you, Jed! Thank you,
we love you! We love you from the bottom of our hearts, Filipinas!
Philippines, thank you for the love that you have given, that you continue to give my mom, and all the prayers po. Sana pagpatuloy nyo kasi although gumagaling siya, kailangan pa po eh.
That's right.
Para talaga mag-total remission na, please continue praying for her.
Maraming salamat po sa inyong pagmamahal. Ito po ang po!
And